Hello everyone and welcome to 4A's Tech. Today we pick the 5 best i5 laptops coming under $800. Now the i5 as we know lies just in the perfect mediocre range between the i3 and i7 laptops, which we have presented in our previous videos. If you haven't subscribed, consider subscribing and let's begin. So at the first spot is the new iteration of the MSI GV62 8RD. It's loaded with all new 8th gen 8300H processor, full HD 15.6-inch IPS screen, 4GB of 1050 Ti video RAM, which will help you play recent gaming titles with ease on HD. It's got a backlit keyboard, has 8GB of RAM, a terabyte of hard drive, and all that weighing around 4.8 pounds, which will make it not a very portable option. But it does give you a fair bit of multitasking. Running applications like Premiere Pro, After Effects, and etc. will be a breeze. Plus, those who need a punch of gaming every now and then will be happy with this laptop. Next up is the Dell XPS. It's a light, small form factor laptop with a magnificent 13.3-inch Full HD screen. It hasn't got a hard drive, no optical drive, 128GB SSD only. You have an option to get the 256GB, still, you would have to attach an external drive for more storage. Has 8GB of RAM, 7th generation 7200U processor, and all that packed inside an aluminium build. Thunderbolt 3, 2 USB 3 ports, SD card, audio jack, and a battery meter with 5 lights. Now since this is a non-touch screen option, so it will give you around 12 hours battery. All that premium looks, almost bezel-less screen, long battery life, and small form factor is what the Dell XPS 9360 offers. Next up is the versatile 2-in-1 convertible by Lenovo. It's stylish, it's got a Harman Audio sound coming with 8th generation i5 8250U processor, the 8GB of RAM and 256GB of SSD. It has a full HD 15.6-inch IPS panel and nearing around 8 hours of battery timing. All of that costs $744. It's a great option for those looking for stylish design, portable offering, and good performance on budget. We have the fingerprint reader, the 2 USB 3, 1 USB C ports, HDMI, and an audio jack. All in all, the big battery, convertible touchscreen, and good performance capabilities makes it a great option for designers looking for a decently performing convertible that can last a whole working day. Now coming at $799 is the only 0.8-inch thin Asus M5 TVD, the laptop that's perfect for basic gamers and those looking for a good performance balance. Now the Asus M5 TVD has got a premium build, a full HD 15.6-inch screen, and a much-loved 7300HQ processor. It's reasonable for gaming with its 1050 graphic card and the faster M2 256GB of hard drive. It's got 1 USB 2, 2 USB 3.1 ports, HDMI, SD card reader, with around 4.5 hours of decent battery. Do note that this laptop does come with fast charging, which will definitely help you get more juice in less time. Now it does look thin, but it weighs even a little over 5 pounds, making it not an ideally portable option. Finally, weighing around 3.3 pounds, the Asus Pin 5 is yet again a stylish convertible with a touchscreen, a new 8th-gen processor, 8GB of RAM, and 256GB of storage. The battery could last up to 10 hours, making it a great buy for students and professionals. The 14-inch Full HD IPS screen is the touchscreen, of course, and it comes loaded with Amazon Alexa. We have the fingerprint reader, the 2 USB 2 slots, 1 USB 3, HDMI, SD card reader, and a mic headphone jack. The backlit keyboard is there, and you have an option to pick from silver or gold. So at $799, if you need an affordable convertible all-rounder, then this definitely is an option worth considering. So there we have the best 5 i5 laptops that comes under $800. All the links to these laptops are posted down below. Keep commenting, keep liking, and keep subscribing. We will be bringing you even more tech soon. Till again, 4A's Tech signing out.